Chapter 8.
These are now the chief of their fathers, and this is the genealogy of them that went up with me from Babylon in the reign of Artaxerxes the king. Of the sons of Phinehas, Gershom. Of the sons of Ithamar, Daniel. Of the sons of David, Hattush. Of the sons of Shechaniah, of the sons of Pharosh, Zechariah. And with him were reckoned by genealogy of the males 150. Of the sons of Pahath Moab, Elihoenai, the son of Zerahiah, and with him 200 males. Of the sons of Shechaniah, the son of Jehaziel, and with him 300 males. Of the sons also of Aden, Ebed the son of Jonathan, and with him 50 males. And of the sons of Elam, Jeshiah the son of Athaliah, and with him 70 males. And of the sons of Shephatiah, Zebediah the son of Michael, and with him 80 males. Of the sons of Joab, Obadiah the son of Jehiel, and with him 218 males. And of the sons of Shelomith, the son of Josephiah, and with him 103 males. And of the sons of Bebai, Zechariah the son of Bebai, and with him 28 males. And of the sons of Asgad, Johanan the son of Hakatan, and with him 110 males. And of the last sons of Adonikam, whose names are these, Eliphelet, Jeiel, and Shemaiah, and with them 80 males. Of the sons also of Bigvai, Uthai and Zabud, and with them 70 males. And I gathered them together to the river that runneth to Ahava, and there abode we in tents 3 days. And I viewed the people and the priests, and found there none of the sons of Levi. Then sent I for Eliezer, for Ariel, for Shemaiah, and for Elnathan, and for Jarib, and for Elnathan, and for Nathan, and for Zechariah, and for Meshullam, chief men. Also for Joiarib and for Elnathan, men of understanding. And I sent them with commandment unto Iddo the chief at the place Cassiphiah, and I told them what they should say unto Iddo and to his brethren the Nethinims at the place Cassiphiah, that they should bring unto us ministers for the house of our God. And by the good hand of our God upon us they brought us a man of understanding, of the sons of Mahlai, the son of Levi, the son of Israel, and Sherebiah with his sons and his brethren, 18. And Hashabiah, and with him Jeshiah of the sons of Merari, his brethren and their sons, 20. Also of the Nethinims, whom David and the princes had appointed for the service of the Levites, 220 Nethinims. All of them were expressed by name. Then I proclaimed a fast there at the river of Ahava, that we might afflict ourselves before our God, to seek of him a right way for us and for our little ones and for all our substance. For I was ashamed to require of the king a band of soldiers and horsemen to help us against the enemy in the way, because we had spoken unto the king, saying, The hand of our God is upon all them for good that seek him, but his power and his wrath is against all them that forsake him. So we fasted and besought our God for this, and he was entreated of us. Then I separated 12 of the chief of the priests, Sherebiah, Hashabiah, and 10 of their brethren with them, and weighed unto them the silver and the gold and the vessels, even the offering of the house of our God, which the king and his counselors and his lords and all Israel there present had offered. I even weighed unto their hand 650 talents of silver, and silver vessels 100 talents, and of gold 100 talents, also 20 basins of gold of 1,000 drams, and 2 vessels of fine copper, precious as gold. And I said unto them, Ye are holy unto the Lord. The vessels are holy also, and the silver and the gold are a freewill offering unto the Lord God of your fathers. Watch ye and keep them, until ye weigh them before the chief of the priests and the Levites, and chief of the fathers of Israel, at Jerusalem, in the chambers of the house of the Lord. So took the priests and the Levites the weight of the silver and the gold and the vessels, to bring them to Jerusalem unto the house of our God. Then we departed from the river of Ahava on the 12th day of the 1st month to go unto Jerusalem. And the hand of our God was upon us, and he delivered us from the hand of the enemy and of such as lay in wait by the way. And we came to Jerusalem and abode there 3 days. Now on the 4th day was the silver and the gold and the vessels weighed in the house of our God by the hand of Meremoth the son of Uriah the priest. And with him was Eleazar the son of Phinehas, and with them was Jozabad the son of Jeshua, and Noadiah the son of Binui, Levites. By number and by weight of every one, and all the weight was written at that time. Also the children of those that had been carried away, which were come out of the captivity, offered burnt offerings unto the God of Israel, 12 bullocks for all Israel, 96 rams, 77 lambs, 12 he-goats for a sin offering. All this was a burnt offering unto the Lord. And they delivered the king's commissions unto the king's lieutenants, and to the governors on this side the river. And they furthered the people and the house of God.